Hello, everybody. Welcome to Kyle Emblem. This is going to be kind of a weird episode because I didn't have one last week, but I also did have one last week because we did Extra Life and we raised $800, which is crazy because we were only trying to raise $300. And I did do a 1.5 hour sort of, you know, version of this on Sunday morning. But nobody watched it except for, I think, one person. Which was really great. Not that anybody watches these anyway, but I was just going to say that I did play it last week. I just didn't do it at my normal time. So if you didn't catch that, sorry. We're currently having some issues with YouTube on playing the actual video of that, the 24-hour long live stream. They don't seem to like when people do that. I don't know why. So we're gonna be continuing on. This is going to kind of be episode 9/10. I think maybe we'll just go with 9, but so we will get started, and let's play some Fire Emblem. Let's play some Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. All right, so let me bring this up a little bit. Ooh, that's loud. Spicy. All right, let's quest. No, I can't say that. It's from Harmony Quest. All right, so I last left off on chapter 9, and then on Sunday I actually managed to get to level 10. So we're just gonna keep going. We're gonna plow right through and see what happens. I have to remember what I was doing because it's been a minute since I played it. Dun dun dun. Whew. Okay. What if I could? I guess it's not quite worth it. Great, good for you. Titania! I could actually sink the rest of the experience points into Oscar, and he would level up. I'm gonna do that. This is gonna cause the, you know, game to not be happy. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna test something real quick. You might hear an echo for a second. Okay, no. I'm good. I'm super good, dude. Okay. Cool. Just wanted to make sure. This is not gonna be pretty. I'm sorry. I'm trying to see if there's anyone else I can possibly upgrade before doing this. I do have a Master Crown somewhere. Reese, wonderful man. Who has that, Esther? Maybe it's just... There he is. All right, this is gonna hurt. Game does not like when people level up. So we'll see what happens. It's already going. Sorry. Oof, that's rough. I could just skip it. But somehow it's more fun to do that. Oh, man. This will do Shinnen normally. Who needs what? Thank you, babe. You gotta get something. Sure, everyone's decently good. You should definitely get some enlightenment or something. Soren, he's good. I mean, you need a vulnerability. We're good. All right, let's go. Insects of Benyon. Oh no. Oh, to barn. All right. So I just gotta kill everybody. I think I can do that. Once again, Har, you refuse to do what I want you to do. Good stuff right there. Come on, Alinsey, you can at least dodge. Nobody's dodging, what the heck? Do too much. Yeah. in. Why the heck is no one attacking twice? Come on, hit him twice. Still really not doing that much. This is so dodgy, what the heck? Thank you. you go. Good for you. Oof. Man, that guy's super accurate. What the heck? Even a critical doesn't really do that much, that's crazy. Okay. Go Boyd. Yeah. Boyd's the worst. I mean, he's great, but like, he can't dodge. No one, like, none of my people have dodged stuff today. It's really weird. I don't get it. Do not understand. Ugh. Just do a crit. Come on. Shouldn't have that hard. I gotta take care of this stupid... There we go. Now he can't hurt me from afar. Again, nobody wants to do anything that, like, difficult. They'll just, no, I'll just hit them once. It's fine. Even though usually I can hit them twice, I'm just gonna do it once. It'll be totally fine. Don't even worry about it. Stupid. What I'm gonna do. Yay! Let's see if I can bring it up here. And that's everyone. Yeah, Mordecai's great. He was from the previous game. He's just a big old tank. It's a fuzzy cat person. Lion? I guess he's a lion. Or tiger. Tiger. That's not good. The flying people are particularly weak against arrows. But I guess a Yiddish FU character representation matters. He's definitely not Yiddish. He's a furry, if anything. Big old tiger saber-tooth dude. Just wreck everybody's word I can't say because this is supposed to be a PG-13 stream. We're getting there, slowly but surely. I need money. Like, I need money to buy new weapons for these guys. It's really what I need. Got this. I think we have this. Pretty sure. Look, he's so close to, like, getting to his upgraded class. So close! Come on. Hit him again. Ugh. I hate it when they're left with one. It's so annoying. Good, 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 good. What do I have? Oh, I completely forgot about Mr. Carr. Of course, he's only gonna hit him once. Wow, he did his job and hit someone twice and killed them. Oh my god. So wildly impressive because it doesn't happen. Shin is the only one who can, like, consistently dodge Ooh, that was real close. Yarhar. Indeed. Oh, I guess we're just attacking those guys? I thought you guys weren't aggressors. You were like, no, we don't want to fight. We're peaceful. Now you're like, we're gonna wreck you. I'm gonna wreck it. Apparently you're just going for it. I mean, good for you, I guess. Wasn't really planning on doing that for like another round. I send Ike up there. Some up close and personal damage, because he never does that. There you go. There we go. That's how strong he is. Come on, do a crit. Whatever. Send these guys over here just for fun. Shift. Who do I still have? Oh, again, the gray colored characters are hard to remember if you've moved them or not, because. Oh my gosh. Wow. I mean, he wasn't like, I didn't use him that much. But wow, that guy critted him. That's insane. Oh my gosh. He's like a high level character too. It's like level 28. That's insane. I know who I'm killing next. Good thing is, he doesn't, like, die in the story, because he's important to the storyline. He had, like, so much health, too. Like, 50 HP. It's crazy. Yeah. It makes me really upset. Because I was doing so well, and it just came out of nowhere. I mean, I guess I should have checked to see what he had, but I think it was just luck of the draw, the critical. Ridiculous. You all finally killed one person. It took you 16 tries. Collectively, you killed one guy. Yeah, see, like, it just doesn't, he wasn't even that strong. It's just lucky. That freaking sucks so much. Come on, do a crit. That's what I'm talking about. Slightly more lucky. Maybe they don't even need to move these guys, but was like my favorite. My favorite Hulk. Janeth. He's so cool. He was like the cool kid in high school. Yes, I know you're big bad arrow boy. Oh man, I'm tired. Whoa, what the heck? Really? I mean, I guess you did some damage, but was it worth it? Your crits do nothing, dude. Calm down. Stop using that stupid sword. Okay, can you let me play now? Please? For the love of God. I hate it when the computer has so many turns it has to take. It's so annoying. I really wish you could speed it up faster than it is right now. Like 5 times faster. We're just gonna send Ike in and see what happens. That happens. Hey, got a silver bow. And he's gonna run away. Let the rest of his team get killed. Absolutely wonderful battlefield leadership there. Great. Yeah, Ike doesn't play around, like, at all. He's just like, you're dead. Come on. So close. Come on, hit him again. There we go, look at that. Is there anyone? No, I don't think there's anyone left with the arrows. Overall, pretty easy map. Straightforward. Except for that one freaking guy, man. Pisses me off. Oof. Just hit the queen. Now you're about to be slowly destroyed. Yeah. Wow. Wonderful job. That's what I mean by slowly. It takes a couple people to get at him. There we go. Well, Janeth is still technically alive, so I guess we're okay. There's a lot of tents. These stupid senators and their frizzy hair. They don't know how to conduct battle. It's the Prime Minister. Or this. I can't remember who exactly. Sigrun or Tanith? Yeah. Tanith. Oh, Tanith. It's the Apostle. There's Sigrun. She's riding a side saddle with Sigrun. Everybody cheer for this 14-year-old child. Everybody cheer. She's got purple hair. She's important. I'm sorry, Janif. That one's gonna hurt. It's gonna stick with me for at least another 20 minutes.
Apostle Sonic I'm here to explain without things. Warning at the Central Army's main camp in Crimea. With a strength born of conviction, she exposes the senator's vile plot to
Donald
undermine
Trump saying that?
And usurp her.
I'm here to explain
Valtone
things.
Valtone counterattacks with a claim crafted by the Senate that the Apostle is a fraud who, along with her Prime Minister, Sephiroth, is attempting to deceive all of Benyon and lead them away from the goddess's graces. To the citizens of Benyon, the senators are chosen by the goddess and are worthy of the same respect given to the apostle. As for the apostle, her image is tarnished when the Senate imprisons Prime Minister Sephiroth in her name. An ever-growing number of Benyon citizens are willing to believe the senator's claim that the apostle is an agent of evil trying to deceive them. So it is that the Central Army is divided. One camp believes in the apostle, and the other supports the Senate. This new turmoil fans the flames of chaos into a mighty conflagration burning across Delius.
Burning across Telius. Just cause. Just cause. You know. Did it just cause. Oof. Stuffy nose tonight. Damn you allergies. Minister has been government's been sabotaged by the senators because they're stupid. We didn't think you were behind all this warmongering. It just felt like it. Oh, big, bad alliance of good people. Of furries and humans alike. Great. Oh, we're talking. Oh, is this where she blesses me? Because this might be where Ike... I think Ike gets to, Oh yeah, we still have our Nightbot telling people to donate. I guess you could still donate if you wanted to. Oh no, not again. Okay, this is... Okay, if this is doing what I think... Okay, no, it's not. It's not very good. Whenever it does the character, like, level up, like, upgrade to the next class, it just freaking... the game just like dumps a whole bunch of stuff that for some reason my computer can't handle. I think it's the emulator. It gets kind of like mixed up, so it just like chugs to a halt, and it's not fun to watch. Oh my gosh, I keep getting Master Crowns. I don't need them. Just give me... I said I needed money. What do I get? 20,000 bucks. Just hand it out to me. I need that to happen in real life. You're really pushing yourself in training there, Kieran. I've been staring at you for half an hour in a completely non-sexual way. I got this for you. I've been staring at you for 20 hours. Finally accepted the fact that I'm in love with you. Here's a imbue. Here's a skill you can literally transfer to any other person. That's pretty funny. I also got 20,000 experience points. How did that happen? Quick crime. Great. The level up thing will happen right now, right as I do this, and it just absolutely, the class change just chugs to a halt. It goes like, it gets me every time. Something about it. It just doesn't like the effects, the magic effects or something. This is a really hard time processing it. It comes back up slightly. But he got a nice white coat out of it, so, I mean, that's all that really matters. There we go. Now it's back to normal. Oh, man, that's funny. Yeah, it's rough. His defense is going up, and that's something. And it's the same thing for I think I can skip Shinnin's, though. Yeah. Because it doesn't really change that much. I think he just gets like a nicer looking bow. Something like that. They gave me a lot of experience points. Holy crap. I was not expecting that. I could definitely class change some people. Definitely need to get Mist up a little higher. She doesn't really do... I don't really let her attack because she's so weak. She's a good healer. I think she gets a horsey when she levels up. She's like way more mobile. Dun dun dun. Gets all back to anyone else? I guess I could do. I think I might have enough to upgrade Boyd. No, I don't think I'm gonna have enough this time. Yeah. I can get him close. I'm happy with his defense going up, though, man. Let me tell you. Look at that. Alright. I need to buy some stuff. I need to trade this with Shinen. Shinen. Who needs what? You need, you're good. You're pretty, could probably use a mend. You're good. You're fine. I need to see what the armory has. Yes! Finally have silver swords. Okay. It makes me feel slightly better. Car can use one, yes he can. Probably give him two. Just for old time's sake. Silver dagger. Give it to the one person who can use it that I never use. She can't even use it. She's not strong enough. That's funny. Soren can use this. Almost. Give this to Mist. Give her another heal as well. Anybody want a concoction? You're good, you're good, you're good. You could probably take one. This is me on payday. Just whenever I get a bunch of money, I'm like, I'll just spend it on people. It'll be fine. I can forge. Actually, I should sell some stuff. I have so much nice stuff. I think this should be good to forge. Oh, I still can't. Bunch of BS. Whatever. Alright, we're good to go. Boring part's over. Unless you think the entire game is boring, in which case, why are you watching this? So I bought him all these swords because I didn't think we got Ragnell until later. Now he gets Ragnell, the one sword with infinite uses that's twice as powerful as every other sword. Spent so much money. Oh, I remember this. This is the bridge into Dayan. Dun, 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 dun. Great. I have to take this. Hate this. I don't care about you. I care about you. Miss can stay. Yeah, I guess. Get her done. This was like the worst mission to play in the other game. There are like traps everywhere. I don't know if there still are. Look at him, it's like a rock star now with his white robes. I have a feeling that mage in the back is a long distance. No, he doesn't. Wow, that's amazing. What about this guy? Any of these guys? None of these guys have long reach. That's crazy. That's crazy. Never heard of that before. Insanity! Shimon's way too dodgy. Don't think he's really gonna get hit that easily. There we go. Lance, yeah, I could see that. Sword, he could dodge that. Everybody's going after him. That's really funny. Can't hit him one more time? Come on. Wow. What a waste. The transportation spell, you use it on like the weakest guy. Alright. Let's get this over with. It's a crit! Oh, hey. Just casually talking to one another on the media. Why would you bring her here? Good lord. Get her out of there. Good. Two crits in a row, I love it. Or almost two crits in a row. Good. Woof. Hit him again! Yes! This is why you level people up. So that eventually, they become useful. This is like the moment in the game where it's like you can really feel the payoff of slogging through the rest of the matches and maps and stuff like that. It's a real pain. It really is. But then, hey, every once in a while, it makes it worth it. They like being lazy, I just talk down to them and I get pissed off. One more time. You dumb idiot. Do your job. Hit him again. But this is like one of the strongest characters in the game. That's so many floaty characters. I know, right? Really nice. Fly away! There we go. I'm stealing this health pack from you. I'm stealing it back. That's really funny. Oof. What up? Come on, man, dodge. What the heck? I was literally just gonna go right next to him. This computer is so stupid sometimes. Love it. Almost. Good, 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 good. All the important people are healed up now. That's all I care about. Look, it's that guy you wasted that thing on and then healed. I killed him. Where's your god now? Hey, look, it's that other person killing you right now. Wow. I'm so upset. There it is. That's what I was waiting for. Ugh. Good thing is, beyond. She can't do. That sucks. She gave to two people to reinvigorate at once. What a bunch of a-holes. There we go. Now they can't transport random people. Alright. Now they can't heal random people. Thanks, Tabarn. Good job, buddy. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ow. I should have equipped it with the spear. What are you doing? Why are you...
I'm gonna go attack one of the strongest people in the entire...
See, that'll actually hurt him. Because it's an environmental effect, not a direct attack. Just really... It doesn't matter, because it doesn't really hurt. Should I go in? Really? I hate this so much. Oh my gosh. We'll go after him. There we go. Lovely. Great.
One more time. Yeah, so there's all these traps. It's the same way that it was in the last time you play this map, which is in the last game, is there's like traps, and they basically knock you out for a turn. But if you're flying, obviously that doesn't matter. So I had a guidebook that actually told me in the original game where the traps were. I hate this game. I hate this so much. This is the worst. It's just one of those annoying, like, oh, you have to watch out for this thing that's never on, like, any other maps. You gotta cover your people because they're basically knocked out. Oh, he's so strong. I love it. Why wouldn't you attack the guy that can, like, hurt everyone? The boulder, the trebuchet guy. Woof. And they can't dodge because they're like dazed. Not a very good idea. They'll just one shot everyone, basically. Good. I love it. Just one. Just until the next turn, basically. And they can get up and they're fine. No lasting effects. He hurt his own guy with that. That's fine. Barn is just the best. He's so good. We gotta take care of these Bastila guys. Just wrecking everybody's HP. Come on. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I mean, at least. See, the bad thing is he's taking away XP from my characters that I want to, you know, level up. And he's just absorbing all of it, so I don't get anything. Which kind of sucks. But I think I can direct him. I don't know. I can, like, tell him, go here. Possibly. I'm not sure. I can't remember. I think I have to use Ike to do that, though. Literally, everybody's just going straight to him. Even when he gets hit, it's like, I'm too strong, you can't hurt me. A strong burb. See, look, we're back up. Okay. I knew that was going to happen. I knew it. Absolutely knew it. Come on. Floaty characters are always good on this map. Oof, that hurt. Goodness. Great. Great. That's not the stupid thing is. I don't think I can get all of my guys out past this thing. Like, once you create a hole, you can't put somebody else in it to cross over, which is why they have this stupid glowing blocking thing, because it's blocking me from letting people through. And here. There's probably another one here or here. Yeah, so I can direct my people. Pull them back. Great. No more bastard attacks. This is so annoying. I think this goes away eventually. I can't remember. I'd love to get that. That'd be great. I can't really do anything. I can't move anyone anywhere. Just NPC. Ow. He literally targeted his own guy. That's hilarious. God, Ike, you can be so much stronger. About healing it. This is so annoying. I just want those spaces to go away. Bad choice, man. Sorry. Oof. Alright. I mean... Oh! Of course it doesn't tell you that they're gone. Stupid. So stupid. Of course there's only like a few people left now. There's like this many. Whatever. Everybody gets hurt. Strong female characters. Woof. What the heck? There we go. I think they got the naming conventions for this kind of wonky. I would assume that a sniper was better than a marksman. That's just me. What do I know? Probably shouldn't send her out there. Maybe I should? Not good. Dumb. What the heck? I need this guy to die. I don't think I can get him. This guy not dying. Tanith might die. I might have to start this whole thing over just because. Oh, this is not good. I need to barn to kill him. That's really what I ultimately need. I think I can force him to come up here. I don't know if I can force him to attack him. Yeah, see, he doesn't attack him. Okay, good. He just ran away. Whew. That could have been rough. kind of need to tame it. She's a big old powerhouse. I think I will have to end it there, and I'll beat this level. Yeah, that's just what we're going to do at the moment. Come on. All right, so we will end it there. And I am going to beat that level in the interim between this week and next week. Because I don't want to do it right now because I'm really tired and I've been playing for an hour and a half. But that's what we will call it, or where we will call it, I should say. And thank you guys for stopping by. And I had a pretty good time. Got to beat at least one level. Technically, should have been two, but as you just saw, it's not going to happen right now. So yeah, I will come back, and if you guys are interested in seeing more, you can stop by every Wednesday at 9 p.m. for more Kyle Emblem. And if you don't know, I'm a part of a channel called Subpixel. We are on YouTube. We do documentaries, we do live streams, we do charity live streams, analytical videos on what we think is interesting about some video games. And tomorrow at 9 p.m. I think we're doing something called Deep Rock Galactic for Subpixel Live. That's probably going to be with Will and or Ian or both of them. We've got some cool stuff that we're working away on. I'm going to have an interview that I did with a really cool game developer, and I think you guys are going to be interested in it. So look out for that towards the end of November, beginning of December. And I will see you guys next week, hopefully. If you're around, if you feel like stopping by, always good for a chat. And if you want to see some Fire Emblem, this is the place to see it played live. So I hope you guys like it. And I will see you guys next week. See ya.